create a web page in HTML using Notepad. Here in this video, we are going to see the answer for this question. First, we need to open the Notepad program. For that, you go to Start menu and click Notepad option. Here in the Notepad, we need to type our HTML program. For that, I simply copy that program from another file as it takes some time to type. See, this is our HTML program. I have already explained this program in my previous video. The link for that video is given in the description below. Next, we need to save this program as HTML. For that, you go to File menu and click Save. In the Save As dialog box, first you choose the location where you want to save your file. Here I am going to save my file in D:, and in HTML folder. Next, set Save As type as all files and encoding as UTF-8. Next, give the name for your file. Here I am going to give web page as my file name and HTML extension. Don't forget one thing, HTML extension is must. Next, click on the save button. In order to see the created HTML file, open my computer and D:. Here is our folder HTML. Open it. See, here is the created HTML file. This file shows Google Chrome icon, since it is the default browser of my system. Now I'm going to open this file by double clicking. Here we are going to see our web page. See, this is our web page created using Notepad. Now I'm taking the coding. See, in header part, using the title tag, I have given text like about planets. Our browser displays this text here on the tab as title of this web page. Here inside the body tag, I have given some text. Our browser displays this text here as our web page content. That's it. Thanks for watching my video. I'll meet you in my next video. Until then, bye and take care.